matter what you do here, you're scared. You know, if the coal miners don't have a job, you don't have a job. Who's going to be your consumer? Who's going to pay your wages? Because right now, they pay our wages. That's our money. It's our livelihood. I want to see my kids have an amazing future. That's what's important to us here in Gillette.